Hi everyone, this is my first vlog and today we are at Chittorgarh Fort. It's a grand fort with interesting history, and if you really want to cover each and every part, you need full 2 hours. We are going to skip some parts and I'm going to cover major attraction here because we have to go to Udaipur from here. So let's see. I'm in this beautiful city today called Udaipur, and we have got a decent hotel near Lake Pichola. Major attractions of Udaipur are nearby from this place, so we have decided to enjoy it today evening here only. From tomorrow we will start visiting those attractions and beautiful places of Udaipur. So let's have a look. The evening is really beautiful here, and I will also show you how does it look in the morning, so just wait for that. Rooftop restaurant of this hotel, and I must say this is a place for a date. It is really romantic place. Good morning guys, this is amazing view of Lake Pichola from our balcony. I can see City Palace, Jagdish Mandir, Bagor Ki Haveli across this lake from this window. Enter this place called Saheli Ki Bari, and our guide bhaiya will guide us. Let's see what they have.
Actually, वो वहाँ जाके बताऊँगा अच्छा लगेगा. यही बोलूँगा आपको मन खराब होगा इसलिए वहाँ.
वो म्यूजियम भी घूमना
है हमको. वो original city palace है.
हाँ.
राजमहल है. वहाँ सब सामान पड़े हुए हैं. यहाँ कुछ नहीं है. Statue है. तो भी लेके जाऊँगा मैं आपको. मतलब मैं मोबाइल है. Thank you.
यहाँ काफ़ी पुराने ट्रीज हैं 200 ईयर्स के, और बहुत कुछ है जो आप इंजॉय कर सकते हैं। मस्त मस्त।
While going back from here, one is Ekling Temple, the other one is Nagdwar Temple, I guess. I don't remember the name. I'll show you around. This is the way from Udaipur to Ekling Temple. It's really beautiful.
people. Photography is completely prohibited there, so we could not shoot anything. But the best part was people were focused to darshan because selfies were not allowed, phones were not allowed. So the environment was quite good.
Unfortunately, we could not enter Nathdwara temple because CM has come to the temple today. So they have closed the door before 10 minutes of scheduled time. We have reached Haldighati where Maharana Pratap's horse Chetak died, and this is going to end our trip. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and do let me know through your comments in comment box.